is it like, I don't know, 9 at night maybe, but I need to order some stuff for this TikTok that's gonna happen. So I decided to go for this nice little olive one because I think the color will suit me and Fred really well. Now I've just gotta wait for it to arrive. Okay, but how did I even get in this situation? So basically, the first time I saw Equielle was at Olympia. I still haven't put that vlog out, so it might be coming out in the summer, but you know, it will happen when it happens. And I saw their stand and I was like, oh my god, how have I never heard of this company? It looks amazing. So I followed them on social media and I didn't really have enough money to buy anything, but I was following on social media. I loved their stuff, I loved their posts, I thought their fashion was amazing, I just loved how everything looked, and I saw they were looking for a brand ambassador, so I was like, I'll give it a shot, I'll see what it's like. There's no harm in going through the process. I submitted everything through an email, they asked loads of questions, and I got through to the next round. So after that, the next round was that we had to create a TikTok. The only kind of like parameters, I think, were that you had to show how you were gonna promote Equielle, and that you had to use a specific song and then tag them and use a hashtag. The TikToks I normally make aren't really promoting things, so I was a bit, I didn't really know how to go about it, but as you saw, I bought base layer because I like the color and I like their style. Plan was, well, you'll see, but kind of the essence was that I'd be like on the ground and then suddenly I'd jump and then I'd be on a Freddy, which I don't know if it worked because we didn't really take that much footage, but that was the essence. Anyway, I did find it a bit hard because normally I don't really make like compilations of me riding and stuff. I just feel like they don't do that well on TikTok. I normally just go with trends that are happening, and the sound I hadn't heard in ages, so I was kind of out of ideas. Also, it didn't get posted till like the deadline because I had been really ill. You already saw in my last video that I could like hardly breathe when I was riding and I had like no energy. So that might have like limited my chances. Okay, it's Friday and obviously the weekend's gonna happen. So I'm just leaving school so I can go home, and then tomorrow we can go film the TikTok, which is very, very exciting. Here we go though, here's the pride flag, and then there's Lisa, because Lisa watches over my settings. Hello. Okay, so we're here at the yard in the morning and I'm gonna, well, the horses are all kind of in because I brought them in. I didn't really film that because, well, I've done a little morning routine video, so you should know exactly what happens then. Actually, iMovie decided that it was impossible to download it, so who knows if we were gonna see that, but there is a morning routine video in the works. I'm gonna just about survey the damage that Fred's done, as in how much money he's got in his face. Doesn't really look that much, but clearly it's Fred's channel, not mine. But I'm gonna do his little feet, and I am being blinded by the sun again.
Why are you always blinding me?
But yeah, come back in the afternoon and then we can film the Equielle TikTok.
Okay, he does have a bit of mud on his face, but it's not like bath worthy. Oh, and his neck's healing, which is really fun.
Okay, and before we skip till this afternoon, I've got to include Percy because otherwise Captain's gonna kill me. Apparently Percy doesn't feature enough on my channel. Alright, so it's the afternoon and I am changed into the outfit that we're gonna be filming in. So to say, this is the olive base layer and it's really super comfy. I wouldn't lie about that. I'm like, wouldn't lie about any products that you see in these videos. Like, it's literally so soft. Yeah, but I'm gonna show you the full outfit in a second. Okay, so this is the fit. We got the base layer on top and these grey jumpers underneath. Also, these real cute socks, which are for Christmas, but that was it. So now we're gonna go to the yard. Stay. If you knew the things I've kept away. That was on video. I wonder what you'll do. Would you charge me with your hate? Yeah. You never really knew just how terribly I needed you. You are nowhere to be found.
I was falling fast into the ground.
Reference, this is the photographer today in all of Louisa's stuff, and with a killer cold. She's not feeling her best.
Lovely.
And this is irritating.
These
are so irritating. We don't want it. Percy, stand. Sea dog, if you don't start standing. Okay, bye. Percy! Ow! He's not up for this. Percy. Go away. No more Percy's. Got no brains. It's irritating. We don't like it. Ah, hello. Wow. I love you.
Hey, so we are on a little photo. There's Catherine. She's my videographer.
Oh, and there's a blog.
Yeah, we're doing a behind the scenes.
Yeah.
And there's a friend.
And Freddie's not behaving. Freddie's behaving well. I said Percy wasn't behaving.
No, he's really, really irritating. He's having a rhythm always.
Yeah. Oh.
Freddy,
do
you enjoy your
hay
in the field?
Okay, so we are back from a ride. I've untacked Fred. And the TikTok are playing now. Don't let it test me. Impress me. My crash will never ever end. Cause I'd have all the money in the world if I was a wealthy girl. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. Did you like it? I quite liked it. Yeah, here's Frederick. I think you're pretty. Should we go in your stable? Because you're kind of clogging up the place. Come on. Come on, Freddy. Freddy says no. We're going to have to drag you in. Come on. No, don't go in there.
He was trying to go into the tank room. Come on. Let's go.
Okay, so he is having a scratch. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, and he's living his best life.
Okay, so because, ooh. Anyway, I was saying, because this Esme is a match diva and we want to be like her, I managed to find that the sage for me matches really well with the olive. And then I've just got my trusty Foxy hat set, which I've had for years now. Which I kind of, it's the same vibe, it's the same kind of tone. It doesn't exactly match, but it's a vibe. So that's what I was wearing, you know. Also, I've just got this on because it's got a little bit chillier, and so body warmers, they're a lifesaver. It's from Blackheart, because I'm just, I'm a brand kind of gal.
I didn't get the brand ambassadorship in the end, but the process was really fun. And I'm just grateful for the opportunity. Their products are amazing. At least the base there I've got is amazing. That's all I can say. So I'm going to link them down below so that if you want to buy anything you can. I don't have a code or any money off. I just like their brand and their style. So that's literally why I applied. I've never bought any of their stuff before. But I thought a behind the scenes of how I filmed the TikTok and a behind the scenes of applying for a brand ambassadorship program would be kind of interesting. I was interested. That's why I applied. I wanted to know what's going on. So that's the tea. That's what happened.